flight into the dangerous world of a man who does not exist.
Getting more into the flow of what they want to do offensively. Jordan, and Jordan goes down hard.
You can go. I'm getting the gravy train. Look at that.
Come on in for a ride.
Yeah, that is tight. That's a tight ride. I just want to get a shot of the presidential driver. That's a good looking dashboard, Matt.
I don't even want to mess with it. I haven't listened to the radio all
trip. He just woke up. He doesn't know where he is.
Thank you. Ready?
This is us.
Go.
Enzo, for some reason, you look like you're dressed like you're 68 years old. Just act casual. Casual.
I look at the camera.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay, you gotta act casual.
He went.
Are they all full?
Yeah, I think
they might be. They are?
Keep going back, man. There's a spot next to the bathroom.
Thank you.
That was a bad fire.
I'm not eating, but I'm drinking.
Get up there.
I'm not getting close to the motorcycle. Not get close to him. He's going all slow. Yes, positive. He's got the red beard and all. Stupid idiot.
Come on, man. The Pumpin' Munch.
I feel like we've been to the Pumpin' Munch before. Dude, nobody's coming. Just
the Pumpin'
drive.
Munch. The Pumpin' Munch.
They literally mean adult changing. The adult changing station for Todd.
So we're in the hotel room. It's October. It is Napple. Our original check-in was 2:23, and there was this humming sound. And it felt like it was coming from, like, the vent. There's no way that we can deal with this because the hum is too loud. Like, I can't even sleep, and Daddy likes his baby rest. She switched us to the other side of the hallway. We got room 204, same hallway, go down to the other end of the hallway. We hear the humming noise again. I'm like, this is crazy. Maybe it's, like, sound, what do you call it? When the sound, dissipation. Like, anyway, I'm not going to explain it. You know what I'm talking about. She switches floors. We go to 315. So then this is where it gets good. All right. And I'm like, there it is again. And it's right by the vent. And I put my head, because I put my head up next to it real close. And I'm like, it's really strong. And I realize that my suitcase is right there. You hear that? Man. It was my beard trimmer. The whole time it was vibrating inside the suitcase. Mystery solved.
Gonna get area traveling with any small children.
Cameo. It's a cameo.